Welcome to The Joy of Music. Featuring as hostess, Diane Bish, the First Lady of the Organ. Praise ye the Lord. Praise him in his sanctuary. Praise him with stringed instruments and organs. Let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Diane Bish.
Welcome to The Joy of Music. Today we have a very special presentation for you. I will be organ soloist and conductor with the Coral Ridge Symphony Orchestra in a performance of the Concerto in G minor for organ and orchestra by Francis Poulenc. Poulenc was one of the great composers in France in the early 1900s. And in this concerto, Poulenc uses all of the resources of the organ, from the very quiet string stops to all 6,600 voices sounding at one time. This performance is taking place in the sanctuary of the Coral Ridge Church, Fort Lauderdale, Florida. What a joy it is for me to perform great masterworks in the sanctuary of a church under the shadow of a cross, because it is God that gives gifts unto man, the gift of composition, the gift of performance, and the gift of conducting. And we wish to give those gifts back to him in this performance. And now let us hear the Concerto in G minor for organ and orchestra by Francis Poulenc. You have just heard a performance of the Concerto in G minor for organ and orchestra by Francis Poulenc. Poulenc and other great composers have taken random notes and put them into a perfect unity and order to create a masterpiece of music. God wants to do the same thing in our lives. God is the master creator, the master composer, and He has written for each of us a musical score. That score is the Bible, the Word of God. God has told us to follow the Bible and to follow Him, the conductor and creator of that score. And if we will do that, we will have perfect unity and perfect balance and perfect harmony in our lives. I hope that each of you watching in this program have made the decision in your life to follow Christ. And in so doing, you will find meaning and eternal life that you have never had before. Thank you for being with us, and join us next week, won't you, on The Joy of Music.